I may not have gone where I intended to go, but I think I've ended up where I intended to be, said Douglas Adam. Respected dignitaries on and off the dais, my dear lecturers, and most importantly, my fellow Josephites. I, Royden Rego, from the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, wish you all a very good, good morning, yeah. Let me begin by congratulating each one of you on your graduation today. When we stepped into SJEC on the first day of engineering, we were uncertain about a lot of things. For many of us, engineering wasn't our first choice. And for some, neither were the branches we chose. For a lot of us, it seemed like we had embarked on a journey that seemed endless. We joined this institute on the hopes of having a degree at the end of 4 years. We didn't bank on having about 2 TBs worth of photographs. The inside jokes, the blossoming friendships that will last a lifetime, the hobbies and talents we discovered along the way, the hilarious group chats, the late night workings to meet the deadlines, the bonds we forged with our lecturers, and the amazing moves we learned during Baila, and countless other memories that have made these years magnificent. Although this journey wasn't something all of us chose voluntarily, we're definitely glad it was the one we undertook. Because along the way, we learned a lot. And I'm not talking about the subjects we had. Remember the tiaras and department fairs? They taught us, as individuals, we are strong. As a team, we are unbeatable. The countless assignments and projects taught us that maybe an infinite supply of caffeine isn't a good substitute for time management. All those millions and sports days showed us the importance of taking a break occasionally. And of course, taking a lot of selfies too. Patience is only a virtue a few of us possess. And those were the friends we sent to the stationery to get our notes. Although we were pretty patient when our results were so late that we almost wrote the next semester's exam. We made friends of all sorts during our time here. From those who established their own coaching centers right before the exam, to those brave souls who would go to the lecturers to ask them to cancel classes. Who could forget the friends who were initiate mass punks? But of course, an honorary mention to the friends who would come to the assignments for the whole class. Along the way, we stumbled, we fell. There are an infinite number of hurdles and obstacles we've had to overcome. But what matters is that we are all here, right now, in this moment. We made it through, but the fact remains, the hurdles will never stop coming. But what changes is that we'll get better at jumping them. The most unlikely bond we have forged are the ones with our lecturers, who went the extra mile and beyond the call of duty to help and guide us whenever we needed them to. All those visits to the cabin during our projects, crowding a cubicle to check our blue books, and pestering them to give us important questions for the highlights of our semesters. These 4 years couldn't have gone any better if it weren't for our management, who is always at the ready to back its students, support us, and provide us with the opportunities and platforms to grow, improve our skills, and shape us into the professionals we are today. For this, we will always be grateful to our alma mater. We Josephites have never felt more united or alive, except when we are chanting Baila at the top of our voices. Except today. The feeling of pure exhilaration that flooded your hearts as you walked up here to collect the culmination of your hard work, it will remain with you. And when the journey ahead feels long, drawn out, and exhausting, this feeling will remind you of what it is like to reach the finish line. Nelson Mandela once said, "The youth are the leaders of tomorrow." All of us gathered here with the youth of SJEC today and the future of the world tomorrow. Let us use this degree that we have been given to engineer a brighter and a better world. Thank you one and all for patiently listening to me all this time. For those who have not already started, You're now 5 minutes closer to be able to start taking selfies and pictures. Enjoy the rest of your day.